Drivers ready, court marshals ready, E Truggy, main lane number 3, sound the tone. Alright, we're going to call that a good start, so any previous races, Shepard puts himself in the pipe on his own here, on that drop down. Austin Neal puts to the inside, both Aaron and Brian both on the way to game 1 and A2. We'll come down to a last lap maneuver here for the championship in A2 number 3. We'll find out, we got 6 minutes and 30 seconds left to go. Working down onto this next section they go. Up into the rhythm. What a great train of E Truggies right here so far. Aaron's still leading around, Brian running in that 2 position. Aaron putting a little bit of space between him and Brian. Brian has a little bit of space between him and Ross Moore now. Then drifting down the straightaway goes Dustin Fox on his Reynolds right there. Then the next is at Hilton right behind Ben. Then JP and Robichaud. Turn off the helmet.